taking you back to May 31st, 1938. Madison Square Garden Bowl, long like a windmill. Like a windmill in a hurricane. Peppering Armstrong with left jabs. The end of round. Armstrong moves in again and takes over. Like a windmill in a hurricane.